So now you can just pull your hair to a line and you check the number where it ended, and then you put the tape on your head and pull it to the same line without doing the two at the same time, and then you get your measurements. For those who don't know how to measure like myself, I think this is easy and simple enough. Thank you.